Hi guys, in this video, I'm going to show you how you can log into your blockchain wallet. If you have a wallet of blockchain and you want to log into this account, then you can follow the steps that I'm going to show you in this video. But before that, make sure that you subscribe to this channel and turn on the notifications to never miss any upcoming updates from us. To log into your blockchain account, you'll need to head over to the website. In the search bar, type in blockchain.com. As soon as you do that, you will be directed to the website of blockchain. To log into your account, you can click on login, which is located on the top right. Now, there are a few ways that you can log into your wallet. Either you can log in using your email address or your wallet ID, or you can log in using the exchange. Choose your preferred method and then click on continue. Next, a verification mail will be sent to the email address that you just entered. You need to head over to your email. As you can see, a verification link has been sent to the email address. From here, you can simply click on confirm device. Now, once the device has been verified, you can head over to the previous page and then from here, type in the password. If your account is already logged in on your mobile device, then you can scan this code and you will be automatically logged in. Now, when you're done filling in this information, you can click on login. And just like that, you have been logged into your blockchain account. So I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, and I'll be back soon with more videos similar to this. Thanks for watching.